If you're looking for a short and sweet stroll through a forest of Japanese cedars in Alishan, you might find Dinghu to be a suitable place. Though most trees here are efforts of reforestation in the last century, this camphor tree is hundreds of years old. And as long as you stay on the stone path, you won't lose your way. Jack, an English traveler, finds this hike just perfect. What is also surprising to Jack is the number of tea farms in the area.
1, 2, 3, 3个叶子，一个心。
Alishan produces some of Taiwan's best oolong tea, and the secret to good tea here is also in the air.
北回归线上下50公里以内，加上海岛型气候，加上雾气重，雾气它也会造成它冷空气比较多，它生长会变慢，它品质才会好。你仔细喝它的口感会很好，很滑顺。
Tea farmers, importers, and enthusiasts come from abroad to Alishan for study tours. Hiking trails and drinking tea, it sounds like Alishan might also be attractive as a Zen retreat.
收看12点午夜新闻。